Hello, hello, YouTube. My name is Marlon, and you have been summoned to Marlon Plays. Today's visual novel goes by the name of Threads of Magic. Okay, what's my name? That is my name. My name is Marlon. I struggle to remember how I got here. I think something brought me here. Something like destiny. Something unknowable, powerful, that links souls and entire worlds, and drives us to be exactly where we need to be. Magic. Are we gonna learn some? Still, I can't help but think I'm one of the lucky ones. I know of the obstacles that get in the way. Fear, evil, loneliness, circumstance. Sometimes they win. They often do. But every day, new hope is born. This I know. Magic contracts the selfless and courageous, choosing souls to fight for love, connection, and hope. They help others get to where they're meant to be. Magical girls, magical boys, and those like me, the in-between, the neither, the both. I am a servant of magic. I dress these magical souls in their armor. I attune each stitch to their need, place every detail with their hearts in mind. However, I arrived here, my duty is great, and today I continue. I continue with what? Oh, is that me? Oh, I can move? Okay, paused. Okay. Yeah, okay. Another day. Let's see what new assignments have come in. What? You're gonna move? Could you jump? Could you run? Is there fast walking? Could I look at myself? Hi, how are ya? Okay. But, oh, what's this? They told me something. Oh, here. Let's see what's on the agenda today. Then we can get started. Where's the agenda? Did I miss it? I think I missed it. Hold on. Let's go back. Oh, look, right there. What's this? Do I click it? I did something. Woo! I'm going to die. I dove in without thinking, but I had to. Rennie was on the ground, and that huge monster was going straight for her. I couldn't stand by and watch the girl I love get hurt. Oh, I'm definitely going to die, putting myself between her and that thing. I'm scared, but if I can protect you, if you can get away, then you're worth it. You know, Rennie, it's because I was around for soccer practice that I can be here. You were the one who encouraged me to try out for the team. And it's all thanks to you that I can run this fast and be bolder, stronger. You always saw more in me than I ever could. I'm no one special, Rennie, but you, you're amazing. How many nights have we stayed up talking? I could listen to you for hours about your ideas and inventions. And yet, you'd always be sure to ask about me, my feelings, and what I like to do too. You made me feel so special, but you're the one who will save the world one day. So, please, stay safe, keep living, and become the engineer you've always inspired to be. I should have told you how I felt sooner. Sorry, Rennie. Oh, she's crying. Oh, they're crying. What is this light? Who are you? What a courageous young lady. She seems like a perfect candidate to become a magical girl with pure-hearted conviction. And a desire to protect. Sounds like she has a mean kick, too. She does seem like one who could use a touch of confidence, though. Perhaps an outfit she's more familiar with will help her feel more comfortable. Huh, Rennie, was it? I think I have an idea for a little surprise. I'm excited to get started at the sewing machine. Are we finally going to sew something? Yes, this should be plenty. I feel I can go ahead and get started. Cut the pattern. Click and drag the scissors along the dotted line. Okay, I think I can do that. Like these. Get around here. I'm gonna cut this. You wanna go back? Okay, we're going back. Ooh. Okay, nope, that's nothing. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I don't know if she likes that. Oh no. Okay, here we go. We're just gonna cut right along. Everything is okay. We didn't miss that part. There we go. Sew the pieces. Use your mouse to drag the fabric and stay on track. Where? Oh, like this? Oh, it's going this way. Oh, this way. Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Could you guys tell I don't do this very often? Oh, turn. Oh, wow. It's going at the speed of light. Light. Apply the details. Click the targets before they disappear to add decorations. Oh, I can do this. Easy. Bop. 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 Oh, my hand eye. Come on. I got it. Oh, what? Did I do it? Final score, 2,113. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, that's a badass dress. Looking like Chun Li. Ooh. There, off it goes, into the sparkly beyond. Good luck to you, young one. Stay safe. Oh, another request has arrived. Perfect timing. Power up. Everything is possible. My best friend became a magical boy, which is insane. Really, if you think about it. I mean, the heart really chose that dumbass? No, it makes no sense. I'm giving him a hard time as always. He's undeniably a great guy, affectionate, caring, and everyone's favorite heartthrob. In a world where love prevails and almost everyone is magical, his resonance was only a matter of time. No one knows exactly how magical people gain their powers, so when it was just the two of us, we at least had each other. A couple of weirdos in a world full of magical people. Normies, but happy. Turns out, I'm the only odd one out. But I've known for a long time that I'm different. From a mare, too. I've always wondered if I might be broken. Others give me a hard time for it, but I don't want to date. Kissing is unappealing. Amir loves that stuff, and I, well, I don't love the same. I can't understand it. But I do love. I love him, especially. Just not in the way he wanted me to. I want to be with him, but I don't want to be with him. Can that be enough? Am I wrong for that? Is that why I can't be a magical person? But I know my heart feels full when I think of him. So full that it hurts. Adore him. I would do anything for him. But now that he's magical, I can't keep up. And who else will protect that idiot from his own strength? Nobody, because he's magical. Maybe I'll never resonate. But what I feel can't be anything other than love. That's okay. I'll be okay. No, you won't. You need some new clothes. My chest hurts. But it feels warm, too. I'm happy for him. We'll be okay. I mean, he'll be okay. I'm so proud of him. Exactly, he'll be okay. My man got powers and shit. I see. Another addition to the heart collection. Ah, that sounds a little strange to say. I saw their mark starting to take shape, an auspicious location for that society. Congratulations to them. We'll have to leave space so that it's visible, of course. They seem like they might prefer a more conservative costume. Nothing too flashy, though some brighter colors will help them stand out next to their outgoing best friend, should they decide to fight forever. fight together. All right, I'm feeling pretty energized. I think I'm ready to start designing this one too. Nice, nice pants. I like the pants. I like the color choice too, with the little purple hearts. Yeah, that's pimp. I hope it isn't too flashy after all. Maybe the cape was a little much. But I can't help it. I love capes so much. Okay, let's go for our last one. What do we got? What's the special order of the day? Okay. Every day, this life becomes more painful to live. This body I was born with is a cruel joke. Even if I know who I am, my body continues to grow into this form that isn't me. And the world can only see my exterior. It doesn't matter if I tell them otherwise. I'm a girl. I'm a girl. It hurts. It hurts so much. A part of me wants to be here. I want to live. I want to meet people. I want to help others. But this world doesn't want me as I am. They can't see me for who I am. You there. We need your help. Huh? Yes, you, please. As I turn the corner, an entire scene unfolds. It wasn't there before I blinked. I'm sure of it. Am I dreaming? This is a nightmare, though. A freakish, towering shadow with 10 clawed arms fills the street. Two girls have been caught and are struggling. No way. No way. She wants me to help? What could I possibly do to... The third girl reached out in my direction. Beyond her is chaos and terror, but her pleading eyes are all I can see. Form a contract with me. Become a magical girl. What? There must be some mistake. Everything is possible. I'm not. Can't she see that I'm... Can I really? If I reach out... Oh yeah, we got an idea. Oh, sweet girl. Her heartache feels palpable through the vision. How lonely she must have felt all this time. Then, this will be a turning point for her. I sense that all four of them will be saved today. I recognize the girl reaching out. This is the world with inherited magic. She should look and feel like part of the group. I'd like to treat her with something soft and feminine to match her soul. I know just what to do. I hope to give this magical girl the dress of her dreams. Let's make this one... No pink. Okay, no pink. Can't complain. Oh, that's cute. It's very nice. Give her some fur on the top over here. Put some flowers for some elegance. That should do it. I hope it suits her. Everyone deserves to be seen and present in the way that reflects who they are on the inside. So many worlds out there make it so much more difficult than it needs to be. Well, I haven't heard any new requests come in, but perhaps I can check on the dress forms and see if these three fledglings have left any last visions of the aftermath. If I attune to each one again, I should be able to see what happened. Or I can call it a day and have a nice lie down with thimbles on the sofa. Was that thimbles? Am I already a magical person? No? Okay. Let's go lay down. Aw, thimbles is so cute. Aw, I love this sofa. It feels good to sit back and take a break. Three dresses so far today. Not too bad. It's a bit of a slow day, but it's good to enjoy them while they're here. Oh well, I hope I didn't just jinx it by saying the S word. And what about you, thimbles? Your day has been the busiest, hasn't it? Napping on the tree, and now a nap here on my lap. Where do you find the time? Oh right, I did tell myself to put some tea on, didn't I? I don't want to get up again already. It's a good thing I've got a little magic of my own. So like this. Awesome. I like that. Let me take a quick gander. What if we didn't hit, you know, like the little mini games? What if we didn't do good on those mini games? I would assume that their dresses would have came out bad, perhaps? Let me know down in the comments for those of you who have not done a good job on it, and let me know if that's what happens. Other than that, I enjoyed it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this visual novel. Thank you for tuning in to Marlon Plays, and I'll catch you in the next video.